hear these stories anymore. I'm sorry. I know they're supposed to help.
Chris, what are you doing here?
Thought you should know Dusty came by the bar earlier. He was talking about how he can't do the daddy thing. Tried to talk some sense into him, but he seemed determined to get out of town.
Wait, he's leaving?
I don't think I have to tell you, but Little Megan's dancing tonight. She's not gonna have a daddy.
That's fantastic. Brad, you win. And Dusty, because of an act of cowardice, loses. I mean, you're the daddy again. Come on, hit that.
No, I'm not her daddy. I wish more than anything I was, but I'm not.
Yeah, you're right, Brad. A real dad wouldn't give up on his kids so easy.